Settlement has been reached almost 7 years after a highway tragedy south of Rochester. The owners of a Canadian charter bus and a tractor trailer will pay $36 million to settle a lawsuit. Four people were killed in this collision in 2005 along Interstate 390 in Geneseo. The bus was carrying a hockey team from Windsor, Ontario, when it hit a truck parked on the side of the road.